Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, no. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, no.
So are we tasting the glass or the pink song?
Yeah, I think so. Probably that.
So this is Jim's pedigree, or Jed is his correct name, and he's by a dog of Michael Crowe's there called Birch. Birch was a nice Thomas Doherty Sweep son, and you can see Sweep was third in a national. Michael Crowe doesn't trial much, but he gave me Birch for a little while to run a few trials, and he's a nice dog. I even have some video of him somewhere. And he was out of that Flash bitch, and Flash was a lovely bitch. She had lovely class and speed and good keen bitch, but she died only at 4 years old, unfortunately, with a bit of an accident. And Flash was out of that Daisy bitch. Mick Crowe calls her Del. But Del had a fierce appetite for work. And she's still working. I think she's 13 or 14 now. But she went deaf there maybe a year ago. But Michael used her a lot in demonstrations. And just she was a bitch that's always up for work. Would go all day. And so Daisy was by a dog of Mick Crowe's called Bill. And Bill was a famous dog there back around 99, 2000 there. He was a young dog. And he was a hardy bit of a dog, good dog at cattle. And Mick trialled him a little bit, but he wasn't big into trialling, and he's still not, but a very useful dog. And then that Spike dog, he was a nice, classy bit of a dog, and with good power, but he got hurt early, and he never really achieved his potential. He got hurt working cattle. And then he was by that Glen dog of mine. Glen was a dog I got there by Norman Deacons Roy. And I went out of my way to buy him because I had his brother. His brother was probably the hardest dog I ever owned. But I got his brother killed at cattle. It was an awful pity because he was a very classy dog as well. But Glenn was a good cattle dog too, good on sucklers and everything. But he was also a very good trial dog. And I ran him in the first national I ever ran in. And we very nearly won it. We just didn't get the single at the end. We still ended up in seventh place even without the single. So he was a dog that would help you there with plenty of balance and plenty of feel, but also plenty of power. Norman Deacons Roy was a dog I was very fond of. Norman had a brother of Glenn that he was on the team with as well. Very young, but he sold him on. Roy was a hardy bit of a dog, possibly a little bit too hard for trials. He was just a whole workaholic, and we did a couple of lambings together, so I got a real good look at Roy. Roy had a lot of class and a lot of balance, just he was in a little bit in overdrive all the time. But his brother Rusty there, which is also in the pedigree, had the same class and balance and everything, but he was just slightly easier. That a very nice dog too. Then if we look at John Heffernan's Jess, she was a very nice bitch. I had her sister actually sold at Surge in Holland, and useful bit of bitch, plenty of work in him. But John didn't trial, so nobody ever really got to see her much. And so Jess was by Norman Deacons Craig out of Jim Dowdall's Heather. Heather is by Rusty, and Rusty was a brother of Norman's rider above, so there's a good bit of Deacon in this. But Craig was a smashing dog with a lot of class, and Craig was on the team in 99. And he I remember he had a lovely outrun lift and fetch over in Wales, and Norman didn't have to say a word to him, and he was that kind of dog. But he had some brothers then that were good cattle dogs. John Heffernan had a particularly hardy one. They said he was better than Norman's Craig. But Craig also bred Toddy Lamb's Supreme winning Craig, so there was plenty of class and ability in there. And so Mick Crowe's Kate is by Kruger, and it's Pat Sheelan's, but wasn't the original Kruger wasn't always Pat Sheelan's. He belonged to the famous Martin O'Neill. I remember Kruger. Martin had him screwed down fairly tight, and I remember Mick Crowe getting that Kate bitch. It must be back around 2001 or some 2000 or 2003 or something like that. But she bred lots of stuff. John Heffernan has a bitch there that's a sister of hers is still alive as well, so there's great longevity in them. And I think Dennis Burchell was maybe won an international doubles with one of them. And so I'm not overly familiar with Birch's side of the pedigree. I know that Sweep was used an awful lot, and I think in the end it was hard to run him at trials because he was more interested in bitches. And we can see that that Lee bitch that Sweep is out of is by Tommy Doherty's Tweed. Tweed's a well-known dog there. He was the father Beckett, the world trial winner. And I'm not familiar with Scrimmager's Ben or any of Scrimmager's dogs really. And then Tweed there, Michael O'Brien's Tweed, Milo O'Brien. That Birchell bought Tweed, so Tweed is better known as Birchell's dog. And I'm not sure did he win national doubles. I think Tweed might have been national doubles winner. And then you can see that Tweed was bred by McDonald's Dave and Shearer's Bess. And And I think Bess could have been a sister of a dog called Cap that Michael Shearer is very fond of, but I'm just not 100% on that. And you can see Con McGarry's Clifton, Taff and Di there back a long way back in the pedigree. I remember Di and Jip there, they were two very useful bitches. And also their White Rose Kep, Stuart Davidson's, I was very fond of that dog. It just, he reminded me of a dog I had, and I remember him running in the 2000 International and I enjoyed watching him. I think he could have won an International since, I'm not sure, maybe it was Star that Stuart won the International with. He had the two of them there.
And of course, there's
the
Bobby the L-Twist too, that won a couple of Internationals. No doubt plenty of people will see dogs in there that they recognise that may have been very good that I don't know. But I just know that Jim was no accident there. He's got a lot of dogs in his pedigree that I like, and it's no surprise that he's panned out the way he has. Darling, I like the way you work it.